Yeah, thanks for watching my video. I'm recording it from the Long Island. I drove from my house to Long Island to reach the project site, and these are the difficulties on H1B, and one needs to understand. Don't sympathize for me, empathize is enough, and then fight for what is right. That is what my message is. Thanks for watching.
My breakfast. Yeah, I came to urgent care. Yes, but for ice checking and